Good morning children, now open your English notebook. Parents please write heading CW, trace letter F, trace letter F. Parents please put a dots. Children take one crayon and trace letter F. F, trace letter F. F, down curve, standing line, sleeping line. This one called lowercase f. Okay, parents please draw. Next paper, fish, heading CW, color the fish and today's date. F for fish. F for, phonetic sound F for fish. Please draw a fish. And next page, classwork. F. Homework. F. In each line, 3 times. Please write 3 times. Now children, here F for fish is ready. Now take one orange color or brown color, your wish. Come on, color the fish like this. Color the fish like this. For fins, brown color. Tail also brown color. Your head, brown color. Color like this, children. Color the fish like this. Okay. Now, turn page. Next page, you have to write classwork. F. Say and write. Take 2 finger space gap and write neatly lowercase letter F. F. F phonetic sound F. F phonetic sound F. F. Over. Now, same homework children, lowercase letter F. Okay, come on, write F. F. F phonetic sound F. F for flower. F for fan. F for fish. F for frog. F for fire. F for frog. Okay, say and write. Say and write, practice lowercase letters A to F in your rough notebook, children. Okay, bye bye.